Okay, so today we're playing some Roblox Supervillan Tycoon, and I'm going to apologize for any coughing. I'm sick, but I decided I had to get a video out since I haven't uploaded in a while. And we're gonna be Dr. Doom. He's cool. I don't know much about him. Get out of my base, please. Did he steal Spider-Man's spider? I think he stole Spider-Man's spider robot. Either that or no. I mean, like I said, I apologize for any coughing. I also apologize for any lag. Like the fact that this is still partly here and that this is only partly loaded in. There. So, yeah, we can't really do much till we get. Again, I apologize. Murder some people after we have some good money. So I'm gonna cut ahead in the video and see ya. The security door. Security door. And the first weapon. The metal fist. So I guess we'll go try to find someone to test them on. Like, I think this person is AFK. Which means we can test it. Oh, and they just disappeared. Did this guy get a weapon crate or something? Because I don't see him with any weapons. Oh, never mind. He was just wandering around in like a fucking tattoo. So, they do a lot of damage. We saw that. I understand the metal fists, but why does Dr. Doom have a lightning orb? Wait. Oh, wrong typing. I bet you guys are all yelling at the screens. You're walking towards the wrong tycoon. Okay, now we can buy the next upgrader, which will give us more money. Really fun to play, especially like the ones where you get a ton of weapons. I was trying to play the hacker tycoon, but I think that got ripped down. That one's much more exciting. Because you get the 3D print knives, and you get rocket launchers and stuff. Then we'll save up for the lightning orb. If you guys play Roblox, what do you do on Tycoon? I just kind of want to. Sometimes I do just wait. But yeah. Okay, now we have the lightning orb. From my knowledge, this is extremely powerful. It's like a turret, a lightning turret that just kind of floats around you. Let's see if we can test it out on Deadpool or the person standing in front of Deadpool. I was hoping I could be Thanos, like this guy is. And it also makes them sit down. It does a lot of damage too. I wanted to be Thanos, but it was already taken, and I didn't have any VIP servers. Because I don't have Robux. Because I'm a sad, sad boy. Well, we just beat Thanos.
So that just proves that Dr. Doom is stronger than Thanos.
In Roblox, at least. So... okay, then next we'll get the other ultimate upgrader. I always just complete the first row, then never get any other cash-making things. Nope. And now the lightning orb is frozen. Well, that happened. And right now, you will find out about this soon, but an RGXer's wiki is being created. By me and the other guy. And I just wanted you to know that. Riley probably doesn't want me to want you guys to know that. But I don't care. I do most things in my life to annoy him. That's my purpose in life. Well, I know there's a lot of this video, but that's what happens when you have tycoons. I'll be back when I have the second floor.
Okay, we're back, and I'm about to buy the second floor. Then we just have to get the staircase, and then we can go get our next weapon. We have the staircase. Then we just have to buy the low mat pad. And I never buy the costumes because I make sure the costumes are glitched out. So let's go buy the loadout pad and see what we're going to get on the second floor. The second floor is always the coolest weapon. Sometimes you even get vehicles. Lightning magic. I don't think Dr. Doom has anything to do with lightning. I didn't even pay attention to how expensive it was. I'm gonna have to go check. I know I'm sounding like a broken record, but, again, I'm sorry. I'm sick. Sad. I feel dead. But again, I had to get a video out because I really, really like making videos. It's really fun. I like seeing them grow and get views. Lightning magic. Oh. This is just the lightning staff that Thor has. And Thor also has the lightning orb. I think Dr. Doom is just meant to be a copy of Thor. I guess the creator got lazy. Dude, fight me.
I think that is Joker. It's not Thanos, because Thanos guy is wearing the Thanos outfit. No, I will not accept your stupid friend request.
No, I will murder you. You will be slain.
I don't friend random people. Okay.
I think he's dealt with. Maybe. I think it's 15,000 for the second one. I was hoping the lightning magic would be a bit more than just the lightning stuff. But no.
The creators of this were lazy. I think this guy is just going around trying to be a... I hate people who do that, who just try to friend everybody on the server and then expect them to give them stuff.
It's literally the whole point. So I'm gonna put this away so that I can get the next weapon. It is the gravity coil. This makes you like jump. And I believe the core box staff is super overpowered. So just because it's $50,000, again, lots of cuts in this video. But
back when I get it.
have the 50,000 cash to get the core block staff. I'm not sure what this does, but from my knowledge, it's like really OP. Oh yeah, this is like the super one. But it's still really strong, and I'm not sure why I just died to my own staff, but okay. I'm pretty sure it makes the staff fall from the sky, like where you're standing. I mean, like where you're looking.
So did I.
Well, since we've got every single weapon, I think it's time I end this video. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the notification bell, and please hit the like button because I want you to. Okay, yeah, the battery is not safe.
Have a good day.